them now. They are absolutely ripping in this sport. Oh, it was awesome to hear. As Caleb said to me today, he's like, we actually feel like we belong. It's taken us 4 years, but we feel like we belong, and we're going to throw down tonight. So the way this works is each rider gets two runs of 75 seconds each, and Caleb is going to start on the big downhill jump. Caused his front end to come up a little bit, was able to stomp out the landing and set him up for the double-double. So a little tentative start there for Caleb Fuller, but we know he has some gigantic tricks in his arsenal. My goodness, that was huge, a huge super flip, almost KOD type of flip. He's coming back into the super kicker. The 70-foot ramp, that's something that he was working on in practice. He stuck two in practice, but he also failed on two. That was great to see him land that. Under 30 seconds left, but Caleb Moore pulls a big part of the flip. You can see there, Moore coming up that little bit short, the skis dug in. And that is just about the worst thing you can imagine happening when you come into one of these flips, is actually under-rotating it.
It's a horrible feeling, and unfortunately I've been on the end of that disaster. And there's nothing you can do. When you commit to the flip coming off of the ramp, you are committed. And I'm not speaking for Caleb here, but I am assuming he knew that he was coming up short, but he's still pulling the trick.
Yeah, you can see he never really had that hit right at the very top.
The snowmobile just pummeled him at the end there.
So take a look at this again. As he comes off, I think just maybe a little bit too slow on that approach.
Just a little slow, executed the trick. Oh, just under-rotated, and right here, that's where the sled, man, we talk about it each and every year, 450 pounds coming to chase you after an event such like this. Oh.
So Caleb, right now being attended to by our X Games medical team,